nice hair, nice ass, baby.
Hello, friends. I'm so glad you're here. This restaurant is a favorite in Castleblanca. The food is positively scarce. This sunny weather is hurting business. There's a secret entrance at the back of the restaurant that avoids the sun, but it's not easy to find. If you'll help the mummies through the back door, and they'll give you the activating lever for the solar protection device.
Mac, the grappling hook, close the window blinds in each room of the castle so Dracula can get out of his casket. Use the arrow keys on the keyboard to move Mac left or right. To aim the grappling hook, grab and turn the blue arrow in the green angle box. To throw the hook, click the red throw button. To change how far Mac throws the hook, click the up or down arrows in the blue distance box. To reach a window ledge, click on a window, aim and throw. When the hook just reaches, it will catch on the ledge. To move Mac to the ledge, use the left and right arrow keys. Once Mac is on a ledge, click the orange jump button at the bottom of the screen to close the window blind.
Sorry for.
I'm so glad you're here. The owner of this store is in big trouble. His orders of frozen goop have gone through the roof and he can't keep up with the shipping requirements. You can help him with his orders. There's an SPD arm in it for you. And that's just what you need.
Sorry.
Block to make it fit inside the crate. If the block doesn't fit, it will melt away. Click on the lever at the end of the conveyor belt to make a new block of goop. As each new block travels down the conveyor belt, choose the grow or shrink lever at the top of the screen. Then, click on the zapper to zap the block to the new size.
Cars have to feel them. Sci-fi. Sci-fi.
Use the mirrors on the walls to
direct
the light towards the disco ball. To select the mirror, click on it. Use the buttons under the cage to rotate the mirror and change the path of light. Bounce the light from mirror to reach the disco ball. Click on the switch at the side of the screen to turn on the light. Click on it again to turn off the light so you can rotate the mirror. Sci-fi.
Water.
The water looks pretty good.
residents of Casablanca are planning a hang glider trip away from here. They're more anxious than ever to leave this sunny weather behind them. They need to figure out approximately how long their trip will take so that they can determine how much clothing to bring. You can help them out with this. You've got a handy solar blocker that they can pass along to you for the SPV.
Practice their hang gliding, then use the time it takes to fly the short course to predict the time for a longer course. Use the up, down, left, and right arrow keys on the keyboard to fly the monsters through the short course. After the flight, a calculation screen will help you tell how long it will take to fly the long course by using the time from the short one.
We've got everything we need to build the SPV. Now let's get that weather chip.
The town square.
Find the area of each window and make Casablanca resident hides from the sunlight. To use an item, drag it to the spot where you want to use it. Measure the height and width of each window. Next, drag the correct map symbol onto the bottom box below the window to find the area. When you found the area, drag the fabric onto the window to make the curtain. Click the hint button for part of the solution. But if you do, you'll lose an item from your inventory, and you'll have to go get it again. That's right! You can use the ruler to measure the top or bottom edge of that window. Because the window is flat, and its edges are straight. Of the window, you cut the exact amount of fabric needed for this window. You did it! You made curtains for all the windows. Now our life-fearing friend can get back to his regular schedule. By putting the lead into two identical containers, so the water level rose to the same level in each, have divided the land equally.
Way to go, Inez! Now to put the gloom chip back in the tower where it belongs.
Mm-hmm. bad, body bad.